decent, but... Like, he must be able to save that. Because that was a few really good shots. All of them, like, they look like under 13.
Oh yeah, I know.
So most of them are under 15 or something. None of them, like, really look like them. The best player is standing on the bench. What? That. Change right now. Like, what if it doesn't happen though? What happened after just under 15 minutes? They just paused the match for like 15 minutes.
Well, this is right. What's the score against Dublin? 1-1, 2-0.
It was 2-1 or something. No.
Well, no, like, before the shootout.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, something like that, yeah. Slippy over there.
Oh, they might. They might call it off.
Slippy. No. Usually white for this bit. Oh, he's gonna get no move right there.
I always get your dad trying to do it.
No,
Chinese
that one. My dad is just
well,
CM.
Like,
but they look the same. Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh, that could have been really good.
Oh,
see the shot being taken when it was like that.
Oh,
no, that's fine. Enough. You can probably tell. It's getting a bit slippy, but it should be fine. Just a little bit over there, it's fine. I'm gonna record the ref playing. I just moved the puck from over there to over there.
Oh yeah. Well, it's cause I think they asked for it right off.
No, he just did it like...
Wait, who did it?
PJ. Conan again from Mayo. The guy with the red helmet.
Alright, baby. How did you move the puck?
He did. He took it from over there and put it over there. It's having a loopy lid on the bench.
Oh, that means, man.
He found out about it.
Alright, turn it on.
Charlie's taking the face off. PJ looks kind of lucky on drugs. than there was the other one. People with the same number. 86, and she's at 86 over there as well. If that went in, right off the face off, wrong goal. Off the face off, nah. And away, D-Bot. He did not slip. It's still 0-0 on the scoreboard. Yeah, like they have to, it was goal. Ref, I wanna get him. I wanna call him over who scored. I wanna know who scored. It was a goal, they put it, but recording. Hello, who's going? recording the ground. He saved and it bounced over him, but it was a goal. You take it, but kind of good. It was so good.
Mushed.
he's just celebrating. Number 16 from them is celebrating. We're like, yay. He's been literally getting hammered. Well, yeah, they're getting hammered 4 minutes after the first half. They won their first. Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. They have something to be proud of. I'm not recording it. Destroyed. Like, kind of depends on because most of their team is under 15B. Like, half of them is 15B. I know, yeah, but they nearly won against Castlevar, so. And Castlevar, to be fair, are pretty good, so.
No, they're not. Castlevar are terrible.
No, they have one good player. Like,
Stingers.
Yeah, number two. Like, he's good, like.
They're so bad I scored 2 goals again. That's not bad, but
he's good. How many did I score? Not much. I think I scored like 1 or something.
I got pissed off because I forgot my hat there.
Is there anyone I actually prefer playing on the 13?
Huh?
I prefer playing under 13.
What?
I don't know.
I love playing under 15. Under 18 is not.
Under 15 is like,
B this year as well.
I kind of want to, like, if Kilkenny gets to the final again, which is not likely because they're really bad, they have no good players.
Nah, it would probably. How? Who did we lose to? We lost to Kilkenny.
In the under 13 finals.
Yeah, we need to kind of cop ourselves on. We played very bad.
The final again, under 13 final?
No, like last week.
I'm talking about under 13 final.
We need to be able to beat Kilkenny.
And Dublin. If you want to win,
We need to beat Kilkenny and Dublin. And if you want to end in the final, we'll probably have to beat them than that.
Yeah, like. Unless they're playing themselves. Unless they're going to be playing. No, but to get into the. To qualify. We need to be first or second.
Because first, second, wrong.
In our division.
Yeah, we need. But, yeah.
Which means it's probably gonna be awesome for Kenny.
Yeah.
If we make it, it's.
No, I think Dublin. Well, you know what? Who's really good? Armagh is nice. Armagh beat everyone.
Yeah, it's probably.
We need to beat.
Oh no, we're gonna get. If we're playing them in the final,
We need to beat Armagh. Dublin,
Kilkenny. Let's face it, it's going to be really hard against Armagh. Like, Kilkenny is like, Kilkenny feels like, they're really bad at this point when Armagh comes in and just like absolutely destroys them. They beat them 7-0.
Yeah, I know.
Armagh beat them 7-0. And they're basing on 3 players.
Oh, yeah.
Toby and the 2 guys from Belfast. They're counting on them.
I'd like to play, I don't think we do 7-0 for them. I think we give another run to them, but I don't know what they
do. They beat Kilkenny 7-0.
Kilkenny aren't as organized as us. You know, Kilkenny did beat us, but Kilkenny aren't as like.
The good people who are playing are very
Kilkenny
bad.
Kilkenny also do rely on their like three.
They rely on Ronan, and now they'll also be able to rely on Holly. She's bad. Holly Cummings.
Alright. Oh, is she not playing now?
Yeah, she wasn't because they were at the Women's World, like the. Under 18 girls development thing, call a cup. And she wasn't there anyway, so like.
It's gonna be
and she wasn't gonna make it anyway because her dad was at the World Championship.
No,
I
cannot say that for now.
Oh yeah. Oh, I love you. My dad's already in his locker room. Come on. Can't do it. Jelly? Jelly won the puck forward. Is Michael here on the power play?
Maybe.
Don't pass it back! range right now. They better not. Okay, good. Our goalie's after showing up. Rowan. No, but she's actually good, man. She's better.
She's not getting injured.
She better not. We don't have a backup. She's our only goalie. We don't have a goalie. She's our only goalie. She's wearing jeans. So good. I just mean, how does she went to warm up in jeans? I'm like, I'm sad. My dad. No, can it? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Alex is coaching the little. Or something. Half a minute, what? Oh, it is half a minute. They went off and they're after coming back on now.
What happened?